U.S. attorney's office around the country are now focusing investigations on scams related to the coronavirus pandemic, including a fake COVID-19 test like the one shown behind me. KCIU 9 Washington correspondent Alexandra Lamone explains how one U.S. attorney's office is handling those scams.
Peter McCoy has been U.S. attorney for the District of South Carolina for just 1 week.
We're seeing folks that are out there taking advantage of people while they're scared.
The Justice Department asked all U.S. attorneys to focus on crimes related to the coronavirus. So McCoy set up a coronavirus strike team.
You're going to probably see these things popping up all across the districts, across the nation.
Because people are spending more time at home, they're also spending more time online and on social media. And that makes everyone more likely to encounter scams.
Hey, I've got test kits that are out here. Send me your information and send me this much money, and we'll send you the kit.
The FDA has not approved an at-home coronavirus test, and there is no vaccine yet. Scammers are also selling in-demand products like hand sanitizers and masks.
With no intention on deliveries.
Because they don't actually have the supplies. Suspected fraud can be reported to the National Center for Disaster Fraud, or NCDF, by phone or email. The information will be investigated and compiled into a national database.
In Washington, Alexandra Limon, KCAU 9 News.